Pride After Dark in Washington, D.C. One of the things I enjoyed most about Capitol Pride was that the festival that we saw today on P Street and 17th Street was really about people who had passion. They wanted to support politicians or either their sports league. There was nothing really sold to me. But now I'm at Capitol Pride After Dark, and one of the things that I really enjoyed about this event, Randy, my friend Randolph Wicker asked me to wear this pin that I'm single, and why not? There's a very large contingency of very politically active gay men in DC, and I may meet one of them, or a trans male that I may meet here in DC. But this is the ticket, this is the hot ticket, and this is the question I ask for you is, can they balance fun and politics? It's a Smithsonian Museum, so I'm imagining, can you see back there? They got the lights playing. We're gonna dance at the Sculpture Garden, and this is Pride After Dark, so I wanna have fun in DC, but I also wanna keep that spirit of activism and politics alive, and so when I get inside, I'll let you know how it was achieved.